take a look at tonight's Yes Pics. Matthew Ridge is an art student at Williamston, and he sent us this picture from Death Valley National Park. It was taken between Natural Bridge and Badwater Basin. Very pretty. Next up, Braden Klein sent us this shot of a pine cone taken at a park in Colorado. Well, if you have a picture that you'd like to share, you know what to do. Send us an email, yespics@fox47news.com.